Okay, this will be the second part of
with Fortnite stereotypes. I made up a new one, Richard the Rager, and we're gonna do Walter the Whiner. So here's Walter the Whiner, everyone.
Hi guys, I'm Walter the Whiner, and I whine about everything, because everything that I do in Fortnite is so dumb. Oh my gosh, what am I doing? I can't get any kills. Oh. I never got a victory royale, got a number 2 royale once, but I didn't get any kills. All I had was like, I don't even know. This is horrible. What's that? Oh my gosh, it's so bad. Tilted because that's where all we noobs go. Oh my gosh, my name is Walter the Whiner, and I wipe out everything. Let's go, Tilted! Ah! Okay, so we're going to Tilted now. Excuse me? So? Ah! Oh my gosh! No! 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 You're being mean to me!
Okay, that was Walter the Whiner. Now it's time for... Hold on, let's go.
Hello guys, my name is Richard the Rager, and I will be taking you into the path of my raging! Whenever I die, I rage like, but I don't die though, that's how good I am. I'm gonna go in, and I'm gonna kill all those noobs. This is gonna be fun. See, I'll show you my skill. Never miss a shot. See? Never missed. Ah! Okay, I can't dance with the noobs of Season 3 Battle Pass. Which I'm okay with.
You know me going to popular places like Anarchy Echoes after what happened yesterday, or 2 days ago, whatever, yesterday, or whenever it happened, and the rocket launched, and the thing went down. I go to Anarchy each time now. Yeah, well.
Okay, so I was just a public entertainment there. Now we're gonna be going and killing some noobs. There's nobody at Anarchy Acres? That potion? Nice. Thing back here? Nope, okay. I don't think anyone went Anarchy. Unacceptable! Never mind.
Richard the Rager, and that's it for Fortnite Stereotypes number 2, and this has only lasted for 7 minutes and 28 seconds, but I don't care, my blacks, goodbye.